comrades, and welcome to VLN, which stands for Very Long Nürburgring. How long would you ask? Well, the casual Nordschleife is 21 kilometers, but they thought that's not long enough. Let's add the Grand Prix circuit next to it. So in total, it's about 27 kilometers. Well, let's talk about the top five reasons why you should visit VLN. The first reason to come here is, of course, the amount of car porn you'll encounter here. So there are just Porsches, and then there are Pornches. And actually, a lot of them. And if you like to be more specific, they're not only Pornches, but also ass-tons. And if you prefer boobs more than ass, don't worry, because there are a couple of titties here for you. And like real titties, a lot of men like to touch them. And what is car porn without car porn fiber? Exactly. Well, here you can find plenty of it. Another reason to come to the VLN is to see all kinds of manufacturers see high-tech solutions. For example, BMW, after trying numerous times to teach their drivers to use blinker indicators, they gave up and just decided to turn complete headlights into yellow. And when making the headlights yellow didn't help, they decided to make the complete car yellow. And then there's Ferrari, who added a pair of intercoolers to make the car cooler and painted the car green instead of hot red. Well, maybe now it will catch fire less often. And look at this amazing brake disc with fatigue indicator. When there are Zs, that means brake disc is tired, it wants to go to sleep, so you should probably better change it before bad things will happen to you. Reason number three is the amazing tactics that you will discover here. What's a better way to lure children than with candy? Exactly, luring children with candy from a race car. Nice try, pedo bear. And if you come here for speed and thrills, make sure to stop by at Get Speed. Well, they do definitely have speed and you can find them in most strange places. And no matter what happens, it's always still good. Is everything good?
Yeah, all good.
Still good?
Still good, yeah.
Very good. And if you need more speed, they have Giga Speed. Last but not very least is the amount of not high-tech, but drunken engineering you will encounter at VLN. So for example, behind me is a KTM with a roof. That makes as much sense as a vodka inside of a champagne bottle. And then there's the drunken way of marking tires. Look, this is not front left, this is not rear left, this is the lower tire, this is the upper tire. But I'm pretty sure this, capitalist, has something to do with it. Or this amazing Team Black Falcon, where the Black Falcon is actually not black, but white. So let's just assume it's not racist and their designer was drunk. there we have it, comrades. Top 5 reasons why you should visit VLN. There are plenty of more, but you have to come here and find them out yourselves. Because, as you can see, cars are already sleeping under a blanket, and I have also to head out myself to another adventure. So, see you next time at Nürburgring. Yep, it's definitely confirmed. They're drunk. They're pushing the car in the opposite way of the pit lane. Maybe they should change their name to Drunk Falcon.